For enterprises that need to manage call permission, MyPBX offers three options. Assign permission in outbound routes, configure passwords for outbound routes, and employ pin user. We will introduce how to configure general outbound routes to assign permission first. Click Outbound Route and find the default route. Click Edit. The default dial pattern is 9 dot, meaning any number that starts with 9 and has no less than 2 digits will use this route. The dot here is a wildcard character representing any combination of numbers with more than one number. The dial pattern can be formed by various wildcards. The common wildcards are X, meaning any number from 0 to 9. Z, meaning any number from 1 to 9. And M, meaning any number from 2 to 9. Square brackets with numbers enclosed matches any number in the brackets. Exclamation mark is also a wildcard, indicating that the pattern ends. If 4x is ended with an exclamation mark, it means the route can only pass 4 digit numbers. Fill in strip digits from front to decide how many digits will be stripped. Take the default 9-dot dial pattern as an example. When users use this outbound route, press 9 followed by the phone number. The number 9 is a prefix that needs to be stripped before MyPBX sends the actual number. So we need to strip 1 digit from front. Filling in 0 or leaving it blank means no digit will be stripped. Prepend these digits tells the system to add the prefix before dialing, such as prepend 17911. When dialing 95503301, MyPBX will first strip 9, then add the prefix. That is to say, the number sent out is 179115503301. When both strip and prepend rules are configured, strip action happens before prepend. We now present how to configure outbound routes to meet specific requirements of a customer. The customer requires, firstly, extension 500 and 501 have the right to make international long-distance calls with trunk PSTN1. Secondly, extension 500 to 505 can make domestic long-distance calls with PSTN2 and PSTN3. And thirdly, extension 500 to 508 can use VoIP trunk China Mobile IMS to dial local number. Delete the default route first in case it interfered outbound routes we create later. Create an outbound route for making international long distance calls. Click Add Outbound Route and fill in the route name. Since international long-distance calls start with 00, we set the dial pattern as 00 dot, matching any number begins with 00. Move extension 500 and 501 from available trunks to selected. Only the selected extensions have the permission to use this outbound route. Select the trunk PSTN1. Only trunks under selected will be applied in the route. Click Save and apply changes. Use extension 500 to make an international long distance call. The call is put through. Use extension 601, which is not granted permission to make the same call. The call fails, so the client's first requirement is met. Now let's configure an outbound route for domestic long-distance calls. Click Add Outbound Route and fill in route name. Suppose the domestic long-distance calls starts with 0 and followed by a non-zero number. So set the dial pattern as 0Z dot. And move extensions 500 to 505 to the selected. And choose trunk PSTN2 and PSTN3 in the same way. When an outbound route has multiple trunks available, we can decide whether to enable round-robin memory hunt. Choose Yes to enable it. Then the first call going through this route will use the first trunk, and the second call the second trunk. This is for the purpose of not overusing a single trunk and divide phone bill among trunks. Choose No, and then first trunk will be used every time. Only when it is busy or available will the second trunk be used, or the third, the fourth, until an available trunk is found. Click Save and apply changes. Use extension 500 to make a domestic long-distance call. The call is connected. Use extension 601, which does not have permission to make the same call. The call fails, so the client's second requirement is met. Last, we create an outbound route to dial locally. Click Add Outbound Route and fill in the route name. Suppose all local numbers start with non-zero numbers. So set the dial pattern as Z dot on enclosed number 1 to 9 in a pair of square brackets. Choose extension 500 to 508 as selected. And select China Mobile IMS. Use extension 500 to dial locally. The call is placed. Use extension 601 to dial the same number. The call fails because 601 does not have the permission. Now let's look at the second call control method, configure passwords for outbound routes. This is for the purpose of further managing right of using certain outbound routes. Let's try configuring a password for the international dialing route we just created. Enter the edit page. And type the password in the field. Click Save and apply changes. The password configured is only applicable to permitted extensions and trunks in this route. If password is needed for individual extension or trunk, set up an outbound route for this extension or trunk, and then set the password. Now run the test. Pick up extension 500 to make an international call. Press the phone number first. A prompt will ask for password.
Please enter your password followed by the pound key.
Enter the password followed by the pound key.
Thank you.
The call is placed. Ping user is also a powerful way to manage call permission of MyPBX. For extensions that are not allowed to use certain outbound routes, setting ping user will grant those extensions the right. For example, a public extension in a factory is mainly used to communicate with international extensions and is not permitted to dial external numbers. But executives in the factory may need to make such calls with this public extension. In this case, a preset ping code will help meet this demand. Open ping user settings, and we can see the default feature code is asterisk89. Click add ping user and enter the name. In the ping list, fill in the ping codes, one code per line. Multiple ping codes can be listed. And then move the outbound route you want to use from available to selected. Click Save and Apply Changes. Extension 601 is not allowed to dial outside numbers, so we use this extension to run the test. Press *89. And after the prompt, enter the PIN code 456 followed by the pound key. Upon hearing dial tone, you can make outside calls now.